Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So it's me again, Clyde, and nandito naman ako para sa isang panibagong video. And matagal-tagal din akong hindi nakapag-vlog kasi I'm really busy so much. And for today, ipapakita ko sa inyo kung anong nasa loob ng aking bag. So, ayun, hindi ako nakapagawa ng haul video kasi hindi naman ako bumili ng aking mga gamit sa school. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Ito yung bag ko. This is a Technopak and ang cute ng design niya. It's very aesthetic and may nalagyan siya ng laptop sa loob kahit wala naman tayong laptop kasi mahirap lang tayo. And ayan, malaki siya guys. And I really love the design because it's really me and ang cute niya. May mga flowers kasi. Ibababa muna natin yung bag kasi ang bigat. Dito ka lang. Charot, di ko naman siya binaba. Inurong ko lang siya sa una. Guys, the first items that I'm going to show you is my notebooks. And I have 10 notebooks. And some of the designs of my notebooks are floral. And I will just put a picture right here. Kasi nakakapagod mag-isa-isa nito eh. Ang dami nila. And yung ibang notebook ko, ang mga design na nakalagay is mga lyrics ng kanta. So, yes, my notebooks. The next item that I'm going to show you is my makeup pouch. Actually, this is not a makeup pouch. It's also a pencil case na walang pencil. Ayan. So, gagawa ako ng bagong video for this. And I'm gonna show you a tutorial on how I do my everyday makeup. Kasi yung una kong makeup, everyday makeup look na tutorial is dinilit ko kasi copyright siya guys. Kasi ginamit ko yung kanta ni Ariana Grande. Kaya ayun. So, please forgive me. Gagawa ulit ako ng ganun. So, my bag contains 2 wallets. 1 coin purse and this leather wallet. Kasi, nakakapayaman kasi ito eh. Ito naman, dugyot na. Last year ko pa kasi ito binili. And ayun. So, the next item that I'm going to show you is this fan, this very ugly fan. Sinulatan ko kasi siya eh, nakalagay subscribe to my channel. Kasi masyado akong pasikat sa classroom eh. Alam niyo naman kasi napakayabang kong tao. So the next items that I'm going to show you is this pad papers. So we have a 1/4 size paper, a 1/2 crosswise. Oh my god. A 1/2 lengthwise and a tablet paper. Kasi ayoko kasi nanghihingi ako ng papel kasi alam niya naman. Last item that I'm na-spoil tuloy. Ito payong kasi umuulan. Kasi kapag pasukan, umuulan. Yan, pinapahirap yung mga kasi. And that's it for this video. Sana nagustuhan nyo naman tong what's in my bag video ko. And anyways, if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click the notification bell. Also, follow my social media accounts. I will link it down below. And I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye guys!